This is what happens when people drown. First, they will sink to the bottom because their lungs get filled with water and water is heavier than air. They will then stay there till the bacteria in the stomach have produced enough gases to make their stomach expand like a balloon, and that will make them float up again.